egg seed, I'm going to put 2 eggs. 1/2 cup of sugar and 1/2 cup of oil. First, we'll mix this oil. Next, we take a big bowl. In that, 1 cup of maida. Next, 1 teaspoon of baking soda. Then we will sew it. Then we pour the egg mixture into the boxes gently. Now we'll pour 1/3 cup of milk. Little by little. The batter is ready.
Take a big bowl. In that we'll keep some sand.
Now we'll keep it on the stove. To bake, we grease this bowl with some oil. Then we will dust it with some maida. Pour the batter into this oven. Then we'll keep this small bowl into big bowl to bake for 30 minutes. 30 minutes, the cake is ready. The oven should cool down, then we can remove the cake. Yummy, yummy cake is ready.